This year we're heading down for first 2 weekends. We're heading down to Arkansas, playing the Bentonville tournament again. We have, I think, 10 games down there. 8 of the 10 games are against top 12 regional teams from this past year. So it's a very tough schedule to start with. Something we're looking forward to, getting to play some good teams. Then we have a tournament down at Joplin, which, it's been a good tournament for us. Easy tournament to get to. So we have 3 good tournaments coming up before we start conference. Once we hit conference, every game's tough. This year coming back, we have Becca Maher, Jess Rowey, Taylor Blackford, Abby Gilson. They have all played a lot the last 3 and 4 years, contributed quite a bit. So we're turning to them to bring in some big leadership for us. And some leadership for the underclassmen. So they're excited about the season. We're looking for them to have big years and just help these young kids along to help the season be good.